Hi, I'm Charles Kuck, managing partner of Kuck Baxter Immigration. I'm going to talk today about H1B visas. The H1B is the backbone of our employment-based immigration system and is designed to allow individuals to work for U.S. employers, but only under certain limited circumstances. First, the job that this person is going to be filling must be a job that is professional, that requires a bachelor's level minimum education or experience requirement. Second, the person filling that job must also have a bachelor's degree or equivalent experience or higher education. And third, the employer must certify that this employee is going to be paid the prevailing wage, which is the wage dictated by the government for this job, as well as make sure they're going to be working under the same working conditions as other people at the company. Preliminarily, to obtain an H-1B, you have to file a labor condition application with the Department of Labor, which takes about 10 days. The problems with the H-1B are really quite simple. There's only 65,000 H-1Bs every year that are new that are approvable when you're not working for universities or colleges or for nonprofits associated with those universities or colleges. And right now you can only apply in April, from April 1 to approximately April 6 every year, for an H-1B in an H-1B lottery. Most employers begin processing H-1Bs in mid to early March to make sure the application is prepared in time to file on April 1st. The Immigration Service then dictates who's going to win that lottery by going through a random process. And you are generally notified within a few weeks if you've won the lottery. And at that point, Immigration will adjudicate your application. Unfortunately, you cannot use premium processing for H-1Bs right now for new cases. One of the better things about H-1Bs is once you have one, you begin processing with a new employer immediately. So you can change employers under an H-1B, and you can begin working for the new employer as soon as that new employer files your H-1B with the Immigration Service without being subject to the lottery every single year. If you have more questions or more concerns about the H-1B or would like to know more, visit us on our website at www.immigration.net or email us from our website your specific questions.